Ohio State got drugged at home by 23.
They did, 45-23.
Whatever last year was in the favor of Michigan, it all was inverted this time around. The entire table was set for Ohio State yesterday. Forecast looked gross 7 days ago. It ends up being 55 and sunny. I wore short sleeves for a majority of this afternoon.
Michigan crushing Ohio State. Final score is 45-23. And by the end of it, we were seeing shades of 45-27 in Ann Arbor. Going into this game, many of us believed that Ohio State was right to be a 7.5-point favorite. And why not? They had not lost at the Shoe in a conference game since 2015. That's a 29-game winning streak for them. And both of the underclassmen stepped up in a tremendous way to get a monumental win for Jim Harbaugh and the Michigan Wolverines.
For both of you guys, how would you guys feel about a possible rematch against Ohio State?
Donovan?
I mean, it's on the schedule.
Please. Please, bring it on. I mean, that would be truly a blessing.
The beat has been fighting. The beat has been comfortable. Because I know, after doing all the homework and studying and learning about what Ohio State has been built on, it's been built on toughness. I watched a documentary on Woody Higgins and what it meant to be tough, and where this thing was built with toughness. And the state of Ohio is tough, and this team right here is number one tough.
And C.J. Stroud and Marvin Harrison Jr. and Mecca Ibuka. This is the team that I think is the toughest matchup for Georgia. So being the number one seed got them what? The toughest possible matchup that they could have gotten leading into these playoffs.